Before you a worm crawls, wretched and small.
How dare you disturb our rest, woman?
So you're the three crones?
Crones? Where'd you get such an ugly word, young man?
Village bitches have been gossiping again. There's no limit to how jealous and petty humans can be. Do we look like crones to you?
Go ahead, check. Touch me, white-haired one, where it pleases you most.
Is it my imagination, or is this tapestry made of hair?
Oh, he's got a sensitive touch.
Touch me more, boy. Touch me more.
Where do you get human hair?
Never heard of the cutting? Round here, a young boy turns into a man when they cut his hair for the first time. Our sister weaves tapestries of this cut hair. If the weft is straight, happy's the fate.
What if the weft's crooked?
Then it must be unraveled.
Is this a curse? You trapped in the tapestry?
Oh, he's curious.
We don't fall victim to curses. We cast them.
I'm looking for the woman with ashen hair. I know you met her. Where is she?
Oh, he's impatient.
Perhaps he only likes ashen-haired girls.
Young woman. She's my daughter by choice. I raised her.
If she's shapely, what does it matter?
Matters to me.
I believe we've hit a nerve. He's bubbling like wealth in East.
Oh, that's how I like him.
It's clear you met her. Tell me everything.
That was blunt. Well, perhaps it's for the best. Tell me, have you got bollocks? Do you fear woodland beasts?
Oh, hard times are upon this white-haired one. Brother has turned against brother. The land is soaked in blood. Evil reigns stronger than ever before.
A dark power has surfaced near Dunwarren. It feeds on hatred and disdain. Destroy the beast, and we will be grateful. Tell you all we know about this ashen-haired maid.
Dark power? You need a knight errant, or a witch hunter, not a witcher.
The Alderman of Downwarren will tell you all. Remember to collect payment from him. And now our servant will...
A dagger? What for?
When the Alderman sees this dagger...
I'll talk to the Alderman.
Move, woman! Give the young man the dagger.
And you, White One, return only when...
Aye, mistress, right. On me way. Dagger. Gotta bring the dagger. The dagger. For you. Lady told me to give it you. Here it is. The dagger. Place the alderman's payment on the stone. Stone bear. Stone shear. Stone nose. Stone ears.
Nice village.
Aye,
a real pearl of the swamps.
If you say so.
You get by all right?
Aye, winter to winter. Somehow we survive.
Recognize this dagger?
Aye, master. I didn't know you belonged to them.
Thank you.
so you know who sent me. Good. Easier that way.
Forgive me. I didn't know you came from the ladies of the ward.
They help you often?
From the time of his cutting, every man is theirs. They be harsh mistresses, but they're fair. Just. Demanding they can be, but then... Who drove off the plaguey heirs? Who gave us seeds to plant? Round the other villages, they be eating the soles of their boots where...
I'm supposed to help solve your problem. Tell me.
The war awoke an ancient power. An evil one that feeds on bloodshed. Nightmares haunt. Under the tree on the Whispering Hillock they lie. Unburied, all. Fathers, sons, daughters, and mothers. Folk are afeard to move them. You must go there. The dark powers must be cast off.
Ladies of the Wood don't know.
They know all. But must not be.
I'll look around the Whispering.
You be careful, Master Witch.
Mum said if I'm good, she'll send me on the trailer treats.
Outlander. Oh.
Be gone. Come no closer.
Come on, Roach.
Be gone. Be gone. Be gone. The powers will not relent.
Come on, Roach.
Yeah.
Be gone. Come you no closer. I know whence you come. The powers that protect me, they sense whence you come.
Let's go.
Kid. Place of power. It's gotta be.
Thank you. Show yourself. I want to talk.
Place of power. Should draw from it.
Be gone. Be gone. Why have you come? Why spill this blood? Are you here to grant me death? Or is my freedom your wish?
You claim to be imprisoned. How so?
I am bound here in fetters of magic. I wander endlessly. The children, I know all. I know what to do with them. Free me, please. I must help.
If something threatens the orphans, I'll help them myself.
The children have been taken. Free me, please. I come near Gale, a gallop unchained. I shall save them. Only I can.
Decide just yet.
You beware.
I'm back.
I've been waiting. I long to be free once more. At Ard Servin, death looms for the orphans. Free me. I beg you. I can't help them.
Why do you think the kids from the meadow are in danger?
The sisters took them. They shall not return.
Where'd they take them? I can help.
It is done already. It cannot be undone. There are no roads to Ard Servin. They shall all die. Let them be saved.
I saw women, children even, lying dead on this hill. Did they want to destroy you?
To nature, to the forest and earth, all death is alike. Every death is equal. I cry. I wail. None is.
The crones, what do you know about them?
The sisters are older than the oldest trees. Velen is their realm. All life here serves them. The sisters live concealed. You will not find them. They hear all. You cannot hide.
Save the orphans from the men.
I will find them. Open the door of my cave. A rite you must perform. With a bear, wild and free. Gather thee.
Where'll I find your
My bones nearby.
Got
Fine.
The winged fawns.
Why do
Gather to go.
magic. A place of power.